Should be good fun, this one. Paula Badosa, the second seed, taking on Claire Liu. And, well, Badosa is the highest seed left standing after the defeat for Arina Sabalenka earlier.
Game two.
Classy start. Lovely. Lovely. The forehand is just working.
Game.
And the return is Liu. Badosa has been serving well. And there we go. Clever touch.
Game Badosa.
Yeah, Badosa. Just turning the screw. That's great control. Oh, perfect play. Oh, that is just exquisite control. See the second seed knocked out as well. Carefully watched. Beauty. Outstanding point construction there from Paula Badosa. There we go. What a game that is from Liu. Oh, come on. Gotcha. And she keeps on backing her game. She's got another backhand this time. How good is this, by the way?
Weird.
How good is that control? Well, Liu has to keep believing here. Badosa. And it goes, Claire Liu. Makes it. That is why she's one of the very best in the business. Right on the money. Badosa on the charge. Just looks really solid now, but quick hands. What a lovely touch. Delicious touch. That's a beauty. Oh, it's landed on the baseline. So good. Has she missed it? Paula Badosa is convinced this is out. Badosa pointing to her head. Yeah, she kept her focus. She kicked on in the third set, and that's going to get it done. The world number three fights another day in Charleston.